Good morning, my dear students. This is a maths class and today I am going to explain rules for comparison of numbers. Okay, it means how will you compare two numbers or more than two numbers. We know that we always compare two numbers or more than two. We can't compare one numeral, na? So, listen carefully, I am going to explain it. Rule 1 is a numeral containing more digits is greater. Means if there are two numerals and the numeral which contain more digits, that will be greater numeral. You can see the example. There is 42 and 9. The 9 has only one digit and the 42 has two digits. It means the numeral 42 contains more digit. So it is the greater number. We put on this symbol. Okay. Rule 2. If two numerals contain the same number of digits, the numeral having greater digit at the leftmost place will be greater. See, there is two numerals. Okay. 6243 and 5942. So both have same digits, same number of digits. 1, 2, 3, 4 digits are here and 4 digits here also. So to compare these both numbers, see, when the numerals have same number of digits, the leftmost part, okay, this part, this place is greater, so that number will be also greater. This place means 1000 place. We will compare the 1000 placeholder. You can see it is 6 and it is 5. Which is greater? 6 is greater. So 6243 is greater number. Understood? Rule 3. If the leftmost digits are also the same, we go to the next digit from the left and compare. Suppose that there is given, you can see 9542, 9387. So we will see the leftmost place. It is 1000 placeholder 9 and 9. Both are same now. So now what we do? We go to the next digit from the left side, not from the right side. We always check from left side. We go to the next digit of left side and we will compare these both placeholders. It is 100 placeholder. There is 5 and there is 3. Which is greater? 5 is greater now. So 9542 is greater number. Understood? Now, if the second digit from the left are also the same, then to compare, we go to the next digit and so on. See, if the second digits, you can see example here, the numbers are given 7682, 7658. Okay, first of all, we compare the 1000 placeholder, or you can see the leftmost place. It is 7 and it's also 7. Both are same, so we go to the next digit. There is 6 and this is also 6. Both are same again. Now we will go to the next, okay, the next digit. It is 8 and it is 5. So which is the greater? 8 is greater. It means 7682 is greater number. Understood? So like this, we will compare 4 digit number, 5 digit number, 6 digit numbers. Okay? You can see there is given 9854, 9851. There is 9. At the 1000 place, 9, 9. Both are same. We go to the next. 8, 8. Both are same. Now we go to next again. 5, 5. This is also same. Now we go to the next again. It is 4 and it is 1. Which is greater? 4 is greater. 1 is smaller. It means 9854 is greater number. Understood? Next I am going to explain order relation. See, ascending order. What is ascending order? Arranging numbers from the lowest number to the greatest number is called ascending order. See, example, 28, 45, 60, 72. 28 is smaller, Now 45 greater than 28, 60 greater than 45, 72 greater than 60. Next one is descending order. Arranging numbers from the greatest number to the lowest number is called descending order. Okay, the greatest number is 72, then 60, then 45, then 28. This is descending order. Next one, successor and precessor of numeral. Successor, what is successor? See, successor of a particular numeral comes just after that numeral. If there is given any numeral like this, you can see there is given 72 and you have to find the successor of 72. So the next number just after, what comes just after 72? It is 73. It means 73 is successor of 72, that numeral. How will you find it? See, we can find out the successor of numeral by adding 1 to the given numeral. You will add 1. Now precessor. Precessor of a particular numeral comes just before that numeral. Okay? Before the given numeral. Pre means before. We can find out the precessor of a numeral by subtracting 1 from the number. For the given number. Okay? I'll show you the examples also. See the examples. There is given number 4950. You have to find the successor of this number. So what we do? We add 1. 4950 plus 1 is equal to 4951. It means this number is successor of this number. Okay? Now precessor, to find the precessor we subtract 1, so we subtract 1. 4950 minus 1, you will get 4949. The precessor of 4950 is 4949. I hope you all are understood. Thank you.